Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to make some delicious banana dessert. We need to peel the banana. Cut in half. Ready. This is ready. You put the banana. Add 3 tablespoons of sugar. Add 1 tablespoon of butter. Add 1/4 cup of olive oil. Add 1/4 cup of milk. Add 1/2 cup of yogurt. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Add 1 1/4 cup of flour. Pour out the liquid mixture. Pour out some boiling water in a baking pan. This is after 45 minutes in the oven. This is now the finished product and we will try it. very nice, very soft. The sweetness is just right. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Try it, and God bless.